judges, we would start with Mr. Raju Raman, for which I request the heads of our institution to kindly come out and felicitate Mr. Raju Raman. Maxmina Bhavan, Kolkata Program Consultant to Victoria Memorial Hall and an active executive member at Calcutta Debating Circle. He teaches public speaking, communication, journalism, film and German at various institutions. He is also involved with various social and cultural organizations in various capacities. So we are honored to have you with us today. Can we hear it from Mr. Raman, please? Thank you, sir. I request you to kindly take your seat. Eva, his passion for acting in English plays. Having acted with major theatre groups in Kolkata, like the Phyllis's Bosses, the Actors, Company, The Red Curtain, Padathik, Spotlight, he has also participated in various international productions staging English plays. Apart from stage, he is born, directed by Meera Nair. Can we please hear it for Mr. Pradeep Mitra? And Company Chartered Accountants. Can we please hear a very big round of applause for this lovely speaker? Thank you so much, ma'am. I request you to kindly take your seat here under the guidance of Guru Khagendranath Barmai. He is also trained for 6 years Uday Shankar style of dance under the guidance of Srimati Tanushree Shankar. Sir holds a PhD degree in Bharatanatyam from Rabindra Bharati University and a diploma from Ananda Shankar Center for Performing Arts. High School. You will start speaking when I say your time starts now. You're ready? And your time starts now.
When I became the queen of fantasy land, today I am Moshi Mitra from class 5B of Abhinav Bharati High School. Today I am going to tell you about my experiences when I became the queen of fantasy land. I was very excited when I was being crowned by the people of fantasy land. I taught peace to mankind. I told them to respect everyone and make everyone happy and also be happy. I was very excited even when I was going to leave the fantasy land. Thank you.
Okay, are you ready? Timer ready? And your time starts now.
Good afternoon, everybody. I am from Asian International School, Bandhu Vinod Vishal. My topic is if you would have an apple as your pet. Apples are really great to eat as they are very juicy and tasty. Once when I was a bit sleepy, the apple that was in my hand had started to speak with me. Why are you sleeping? Please speak with me. Speak up. Do you not lie to me? Then I started to play with him, and after a while, when I was a bit tired, I took him to my garden and grazed with him. Whatever I would tell him, he would perform that task immediately. But suddenly, the dog outside my house had started to bark, and my pet apple had suddenly vanished. Then I thought that this was a daydream. Thank you.
Thank you so much. The next school up is the BSS school, and their topic of speech is My Never Land. Ready? Timer ready? And your time starts now.
A very good afternoon to everyone. I am Abhishekta Ghosh, representing the BSS school, and today I am here to speak on the topic My Neverland. Neverlands are places where children never go up to. Neverland usually includes monsters and ghosts, but my Neverland could be something really special. My Neverland would have my own creative ghost with three blue eyes, extremely long nails and black legs. It would also have four dinosaurs which would have a brown face and blue lips and four blooding eyes. I would be the safest person in my Wonderland if anyone.
Your time is up, dear. 1 minute over. Thank you so much, and we have a very big round of applause for us. Next participant on stage, please. Please remember, you're supposed to speak for 1 minute. After 50 seconds, you get a warning bell. And then the final bell. The next school is BTM International School. And their topic is, when I entered the secret passage. Ready? Timer ready? And your time starts now.
Good morning, everyone. I'm Shreshtha Sen from the school BDMI, and today I'm going to tell a story on when I entered the secret passage. I was in the garden playing with my friends when suddenly a ball came flying in. It looked very mysterious. We all gathered around the ball and looked at it. We were shocked since it looked like a galaxy with all the planets in it. It looked very interesting, so I picked it up. I tried to pick it up, but it was very heavy. All of us tried to pick it up, but it was very, very heavy. Then I noticed something which looked like a tray. It also looked like the ball. While everybody were thinking about the ball, I followed the tray. It led me into a secret passage. There were many fairies. I was walking, and walking. And then I saw many balls, just like the ball in the garden. I hope you like my story, and thank you for listening.
Thank you so much, dear. Judges kindly note, she exceeded her time limit. The next school up is Birla Bharti, and their topic is flying to the land of unicorns. The audience to kindly maintain some silence so that we can give them a patient hearing. Participant ready? Timer ready? And your time starts now.
I am from Birla Bharti School and my name is Parnami Ray. Today I am representing my school. My topic is flying to the land of unicorns. Once I was dozing off in my class, then suddenly when I looked window, I found a rainbow touching the ground. I climbed up, but it was like a puzzle. Then I solved the puzzle according to the colors of the rainbow. Then I reached the land of unicorns, and many unicorns were flying up and down. I climbed on the back of a unicorn and played with him. This was my story. Thank you. I hope I was able to put magic and mystery in you.
Thank you. The next school is Birla High School Junior Section, and their topic is If I Lived in a Chocolate.
How many of you love chocolates? Well, even I do. You would be very surprised and jealous to know that once I got a chance to live in a chocolate house. Chocolates are something that are very close to our heart. A very good afternoon, respected judges, teachers, and all my dear friends. Today, I, Madhu Kanti of Birla High School, would like to present my views on the topic If I Live in a Chocolate House. Living in a chocolate house would be real fun. My chocolate house would repair itself immediately if I ate it. It would not even melt in the strongest rays of the sun. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. And please tell me who would like to live with me in my chocolate house.
Thank you so much. The next participant is Birla High School, Mukundapur, and their topic is Dancing with the Penguins. Oh God, you need to have that feet for that. Penguins ready? Timer ready? And your time starts now.
We live in a fantasy world, a world full of illusions. Good afternoon, everyone. This is Fatima Firdaus, representing Birla High School, Mukundapur. And today, my topic is Dancing with Penguins. I was on a tour with my parents on Antarctica. Until that, my parents were checking in the hotel and I was roaming outside the hotel. I saw five penguins dancing on the ice gracefully. I felt like dancing too, but I thought, should I dance with them? I was walking towards the hotel back, but then I heard a strange voice. Hey, you! Come back! Dance with me! When I looked back, I saw it was the penguins! I was mesmerized and I immediately danced with them. It was amazing and I could never forget that moment ever again. Thank you and have a fantastic day.
Thank you so much. And we have the next participant on stage, and that's from Future Foundation School, and it is Kavya.
Good morning, everyone present here. I am Shinjana Nag and I am from the Future Foundation School. My topic is Please Open It. Please open it or I'll die with curiosity. Not now, not now, said my brother. Please open it, please do. I wonder what is inside. Will there be diamonds? No, I don't think so. I will open it in the middle of the night. It was the last day of March and I wondered what my brother would do. So, I went to sleep, tingling with excitement. A lizard on my face! I shouted. My brother kept laughing. I ate the chocolates inside it and put a lizard. It was April Fool's Day. And I never said, please open it to my brother ever again. Thank you.
Is Mahadevi Birla World Academy and their topic is And Your Time Starts Now.
Good afternoon, my name is Sadakshi Ghosh and I am from Mahadevi Birla World Academy. My topic is A Ghost in the Classroom. A ghost in the classroom? Isn't it weird? But I saw it. The desk went up and thump, it fell down. The lockers were dancing and the softboard, it was laughing. After a moment, I saw a shadow falling on my desk. When I slowly looked up, from nowhere, a ghost came in front of me. It was funny, very funny. I started laughing. The ghost said, "Don't laugh. I am no joker. I'm a ghost." It made me laugh more. The ghost started pulling his hair. I told, "Don't pull your hair. You will be bald." Thank you.
Thank you so much. I'm relieved it's not the teacher who's the ghost. Moving on to the next school, that is Sri Sri Academy, and a vampire sent them a message.
My topic is when Mr. Vampire sent me a message. When this happened, I didn't know whether to be amazed or scared. This was really cool. I didn't know what to do at all. When I opened it nervously, it was no need to worry. There was nothing to worry about though. Mr. Vampire asked me for dinner in his gloomy palace on Mount Bloodzilla. As I had been campaigning the safety of endangered bats. When I reached his palace and entered it, Mr. Vampire came chuckling evilly up to me and said, "Ha, ha, 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 ha. birth. Now you are my prisoner. Now I will eat you up. The bats are my slaves. You have been saving them. Now I was very scared. And I screamed. And screamed and screamed and screamed. And then I woke up. I was in bed. Thank God it was a dream. Thank you.
Thank you, dear. Judges.
Cheer.
Alright, the participant ready? And the timer ready? And your time starts now.
Good morning, judges. My name is Oishi Chakraborty and I'm from South Point School. And my topic is my rocket landed on the land of Fantasia. When my rocket landed on the planet Fantasia, the first thing I saw, the pixies were having party and the Alice was serving tea. I was very amazed, but I gathered some courage and I wanted to explore Fantasia more. I went there and I found that a dragon had captured a prince from the pixie who were having the party. I was very angry. I took the sword which I had in my pocket and I went to rescue the prince. There I had a great fight with the dragon. And at last I had rescued the prince. Then I fixed my rocket and went back to Earth. I never revealed what was that and I kept it secret to me. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Do they have oxygen there? Timer ready? And your time starts now.
My topic is about when I found a magical broom. When I was 5 years old, I encountered my first witch. She was moving around in the woods on a broomstick. The broomstick was pretty rare. White sparks were coming out of it and steam were coming out of it too. The broomstick was very hot. It was an old lady who was riding the broomstick. She told me she would offer me free candy. I was only 5 years old. I was desperate to eat candy. So I believed her. I sat on the broomstick with her. Really, I never want to sit on that thing again. It was so hot. When we reached her hut, I saw there were frogs inside jars, snakes on the sofas, and even potions. I was really scared. I thought, how can candy be stored in such a disgusting place? Then I saw her broomstick which was lying on the floor.
I picked it up.
Thank you.
And your time starts now.
Good morning. My name is Jia Banerjee and I'm from Sushila Birla Girls School. And my topic is Aladdin is my best friend. Wouldn't it be so much fun if Aladdin were your best friend? Because each day is a risk for us. We go jumping from one building to another. We keep annoying people in the bazaar every day. We watch the sunset and sunrise from different angles. And you can't forget about Abu. Just imagine having a pet monkey who listens to you, understands you, and helps you with all your mischief. So, would you like Aladdin to be your best friend? Because I love being his best friend.
Thank you, Sister. What's up? Participant ready? Timer ready. And your time starts now.
Good afternoon, everyone. I am Devang Shukla from Tikwinda Public School, Nabodram. And my topic is when Mr. Rabbit sent me a mail. One day, I got a mail in which it was written, sent by Mr. Rabbit, you can come to the dreamland. I thought someone is doing a prank with me. But then I found myself in a wonderland, which was named as Dreamland. I thought that what is happening with me? But then the king of the Dreamland was coming towards me. The king told that he is Mr. Peter Rabbit who sent me the mail because I am a good and kind person. So he gave me a
Thank you so much. We have the last part. What, you all didn't eat anything? Can you hear it loudly? Yes.
Yeah.
Let's keep the tempo high. I'm the last participant for the improved so Ishwamshi Shikshayatan School. And her topic is Khulja Sinsin. Participant ready? Timer ready? And your time starts now.
Good afternoon, everybody. I am Shubhangi Chatterjee of Sri Shikshayatan School. And my topic for today is Khulja Sinsin. I was standing after a huge rock. And when I said Khulja Sinsin, the rock fell behind and it released a big black hole. And can you guess who was inside it? It was Aladdin with his pet Abu, his magic carpet and his beautiful genie. We talked and talked and became best friends. And can you guess what did I teach him? I taught him to do Instagram and WhatsApp. But he also taught me something, to fly on his magic carpet. So, friends, I will end my speech with a request that national identity, language and culture are not the barriers. We only understand the language of friendship. Thank you and have a glorious day.
Thanks, Sam.
The first school that will come up for their performance is Asian International School.
Please.
Thank you so much, participants. That was a wonderful message. Can we hear it for... Participants ready? Music, please.
Ichhe dana. Chhoto khogor kolkunar dana mile majhe majhei chole jay ochena deshe. Ei rokomi ekdin porar ghor theke she chole gelo ek notun deshe.
Thank you. My fantasies, the new reality.
Thank you, participants.
Magic carpet.
so much, participants, with a lovely message.
Thank you.
Thank you.